Let us stand as we begin our liturgy.